quite traumatic. It's something that you can't get out of your mind.
That woman is home from the hospital after that horrible platform collapse at an indoor obstacle course, and nearly two dozen kids were hurt. You can see the woman's injuries.
And one of her rescuers was her own 10-year-old son, new at 7. They are speaking only to our Tenders reporter Hannah Mullins about the frightening experience.
Most parents drop their kids off, but Julie Blair hadn't been there, so she stayed to make sure her son was safe.
I love him so much, and I'm just so lucky to have him, and I'm glad that we're okay.
Julie can't seem to hold Ian enough after terror shattered a night of fun.
They were having pizza, I was talking to the other mom, and it happened so fast. All of a sudden, I heard a cracking sound, and we just plunged to the ground.
Cops and firefighters carried one scared kid out after another. You could see the fear in this little boy's face. Parents received frantic phone calls and scrambled to find their kids. But it was Ian who rushed to his mom's side.
And there was this big glass that I had to push completely open.
He noticed part of the platform swinging above her.
Her head was against the wall, and I thought, like, if that falls, then that's going to hit her neck. So I'm like, Mom, get up, get up.
He started clearing the wood and blood-stained glass.
He was moving them out of the way to get me up safe and help me get out from underneath.
All the while, he was pushing past his pain. She says that makes him her hero.
I said, I'm fine, nothing happened to me.
He just said, kept saying, well, I didn't want you to worry about me because I knew you were so hurt.
Because I was more concerned with my mom instead of myself. Because
Hannah Mullins,
I love her. Stuff.
10 News.
That he does. Blair, as you can see, suffered a broken nose in that collapse.